So this is the draft ATN. Normally, whatever ATN we send, action taken note for the audit para, which I showed in the beginning. So for that, we have to give reply. So within four weeks, we have to give reply. So as soon as the audit report is tabled before Parliament, and then we have to download our portion of the audit objections, and then prepare the action taken note. So that action taken note, we call it as a draft action. So that draft action taken note will be giving, and then that, see, this is the fixed pro forma, and in this pro forma only will be giving, and then para wise remarks will be giving. That's all. So this is how it will be done for the action taken note. So after giving that action taken note, I will tell the vetted draft action taken note. I told that Railway Board will be sending draft action taken note to CAWD DAI. So that here no draft will be there. It is So here no draft will be there. It is action taken. So what we have done, all those things we have explained. See the beauty of it. They verified, but qualifying verification they have given. What the qualifying verification? What they have given? Audit for that means वो होने के बाद वो division पे वो होने के बाद और दूसरे जगह पे ये 15 lakh अभी बाकी है. So audit further observed that these are the units that where recovery is in arrears. So we have to give reply to that also. Till such time they will show that further action is required from railway. So this is how right from DP stage to draft action stage, these are the things that will be doing. So I hope covered almost all the aspects, and I am ready now to take your questions. Nasha Garu, you can unmute them. Dear participants, I am now ready to take your questions on this audit objections, audit report, further action, what is to be taken by us, what is the difference between action taken note and action taken report, all those things I discussed. Now I am ready to take your questions.
Hello, good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, please tell, how do you write an answer for theme-based audit 5 months?
What are 5 months? You can say they will select, the audit will select on a particular topic like environmental policy or the cleanliness in coaches or catering policy in railway. So likewise, they take one theme, and all over the all the railways, they will advise the audit people. They advise them to go through and find out their findings, and they will select samples also, and they survey, and everything they will take, and then they give the report. That type of report, normally it is performance audit report only, but based on a theme they have selected, so therefore we call them as theme based audit report also. Railway Board very categorically said that even theme based report also, even if they give like that, we should treat it as a draft para only. That means whatever formality that they follow, we follow for a draft para, that honor, that privilege, we have to extend to theme-based audit report also. Yes, please.
Sir,
Sir, sorry, BSc, sir. BSc का कॉलेज क्या है?
BSc का?
जी जी जी.
हाँ ठीक है. ये BSc ये तो हमें पार्लियामेंट्री कंट्रोल के रूप में पैसे तो हमें पहले एनुअल बजट के रूप में हमें पैसे लिया है पार्लियामेंट से और पार्लियामेंट को फिर कब जाना है ये एप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट्स के रूप में हमें देना है. सो दैट एप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट विल क्लियरली गिव देम एन आइडिया हाउ मच फंड वी हैव गॉट फ्रॉम पार्लियामेंट एंड जितना हमें खर्च किया है वो जक्स्टा पोजिशन में डाल के हमें माइनर हेडवाइज और सब हेडवाइज हमें एक्सप्लेनेशन भी देते हैं. सो दैट एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑडिट रिपोर्ट एंड एप्रोप्रिएशन अकाउंट्स दोनों ये पब्लिक अकाउंट्स कमिटी स्क्रूटनाइज करते हैं. पब्लिक अकाउंट्स कमिटी क्यों स्क्रूटनाइज करना ये दोनों ऑडिट रिपोर्ट तो ठीक है क्योंकि हर एक पैरा प्रॉब्लम है तो वो प्रॉब्लम वो पैरा के रूप में हमारा सीनियर ऑफिसर से उन्हें ओरल एविडेंस लेगा तो दे सकते उन्हें रिपोर्ट भी बनवा सकते क्योंकि ये इतना सारे डिफिशियंसीज है रेलवे मिनिस्ट्री में ऐसा ऐसा चल रहा तो ये सुझाव करने के वास्ते ये इंस्ट्रक्शन मॉडिफाई करना है. वैसा पीएसी रिकमेंड कर सकते हैं वो पीएसी का रिकमेंडेशन हमें रिकमेंडेशन ही मानना है वो तो मैंडेटरी नहीं है. वो पूरा पूरे हमारा रेलवे में यूज करने के और रेलवे में इंप्लीमेंट करने के वास्ते हमें सोचना नहीं. रेलवे मिनिस्ट्री विल थिंक ऑन दैट एंड देन इफ एनी इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू बी मॉडिफाइड दे विल डू दैट. सो दैट इज अबाउट ऑडिट रिपोर्ट एंड ऑन दैट इफ एनी रिपोर्ट इज गिवन बाय पीएसी फॉर दैट मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ फाइनेंस दे विल एग्जामिन एंड देन हमें एक्शन टेकन नॉट ऑडिट पर कैसा दे रहा है वैसा ही दे विल गिव मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रेलवे विल गिव एक्शन टेकन रिपोर्ट टू द पीएसी दैट इज ऑन ऑडिट पर. ओके नाउ कम टू the public appropriation accounts. Appropriation accounts क्यों PSC scrutinize करना? Because the money was legally available or not. वो check करना. We are spending, but that money whether it has been legally available to the railway or not. That means as per 112 of the constitution, whether we presented them in the budget and we got the money or supplementary demand के रूप कुछ whether we got that way or not or any reappropriations we have done whether we have done reappropriations or not properly all these things for scrutinizing that and in addition to that if for a demand as a whole agar railway ne jyada spend kiya to that has to be replaced because from constitution of india we cannot take money but ho chuke hain to kya karna to PAC has to recommend it. CAG has to certify it. Then only the Ministry of Finance, based on our request, Ministry of Finance will propose excess grant, excess demand, demand for excess money. They will be asking and then they will be giving, they will be taking vote of parliament and then regularization ke waste. Bas regularization ke waste. Pura, kyunki hamara financial year khatam ho chuke hai. And then at the end of the financial year only we have prepared the appropriation accounts. जो भी खर्च हो चुके हैं वो रेगुलराइज करना है नहीं तो इट इज नॉट लीगली अवेलेबल. सो फॉर दैट पर्पस विल बी द पीएसी विल स्क्रूटनाइज आवर अकाउंट्स ऑल्सो. तो क्या क्या स्क्रूटनाइज करना क्या करना वो पूरे पूरे के पूरे ये सी एंड ए जी वाले उसको मदद करेगा. So that is why the PAC, they will go through our appropriation accounts as well as our reports. Yes.
How draft para converted into provisional para?
This, of course, I explained that draft para reply we have given to PDA. Or Director General of Audit, our railway mein jo bhi hai, de chuke hain. They will examine that our reply also whether we give reply or we won't give reply also. Suppose agar nahi diya to railway has not given reply bolke bhi kar diya tha अगर हमें रिप्लाई किया तो देन दे विल एग्जामिन आवर रिप्लाई ऑल्सो एंड इफ एनी इनकन्सिस्टेंसीज आर देयर इन देयर ड्राफ्ट पैरा दे विल मॉडिफाई द ड्राफ्ट पैरा एंड देन दे सेंड इट टू इट विल नॉट कम टू अस इट विल गो डायरेक्टली टू DAI DPCI railways. So he will scrutinize and then if they feel that yes it is a fit case and it can be tabled before parliament, so therefore what they do is they send it to our railway board as a provisional para, and that provisional para again it will come to railway. Jo railway ke samband hai wo railway ko un log bhi chahte hai. But that provisional para, we should give reply within 2 weeks only. But only difference is here, annexures will not be there. But for the reply, it is sentence wise, same as draft para, and same as draft para, we have to give sentence wise remarks. But only thing is annexures will not be there. That is the only issue. Then.
Thank you.
Yeah, suppose they have satisfied, they will not pursue further. इसमें audit audit para closure para उसमें closure का जरूरत नहीं है. Closure अगर उन्हें कुछ भी नहीं दिया तो बेहतर. That means they are satisfied with our reply. अगर they are not satisfied, they will escalate from draft para to closure para and closure para to audit para. So this is how it will be. जो भी ऑडिट पैरा के रिप्लाई हमें डाउनलोड करके रिप्लाई देना है वो फिक्स
में सर
वो 4 वीक
4 वीक्स ओके सर
ओके देन टेकन रिपोर्ट हमारे की जरूरत नहीं वो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रेलवे में टेक
ओके सर थैंक यू सर थैंक यू सो मच
वेलकम और एनी अदर क्वेश्चंस प्लीज
सर व्हेन दैट ड्राफ्ट पैरा और प्रोविजनल पैरा इज क्लोज्ड ऑन द एट द
प्रोविजनल पैरा Thank you. Thank
they will they will not advise us to for statistical purposes the railway
station. No, not sure. Yeah. Thank you. Now, as I said earlier, special letter closure आता है. Part one inspection report closure आता है. Part two inspection report हमें खुद close करके executive को देते हैं. अगर draft para, provisional para. You will not ask closure. What we will be telling them is may not be pursued further. May not be pursued further. That means if they won't pursue further, that means draft para se jada agar we request them not to pursue further draft para ko. So if they satisfy with our reply, they will not. Issue provisional para. That's all. That means you need not worry much about that. That means draft para khatam ho chuke, band ho chuke. Now provisional para, hamara provisional para ka reply hame railway board ko diya. Railway board ne fir director DI ko bhej diya. And if they satisfied, they will not issue or that para will not find place in audit para as a audit report. In the audit report, as audit para to not find place. So, if it is not there, then that means the provisional para has been not pursued further. So, just unlike audit objections, in this draft para, that is audit para, draft para, provisional para, audit para, main closure nahi hai. They are not close. Even when I send ATN also, the audit people, the DAI, he will see and see thanks. नहीं तो एक एग्जाम्पल मैं बताया ना तो ये जगह पे ठीक है आप दूसरा जगह पे रिकवरी करना वो आपने ही किया मैं समझता हूँ नो क्लोजर as far as draft para, provisional para, or audit para is concerned. Because audit para, anyhow, no closure, because action taken, report has, sorry, action taken, note has to be given.
Sir, previously the time limit was 8 weeks for
that. Yeah, वो तो बदल चुके हैं, बदल चुके हैं, बहुत बहुत सारा change हो चुके हैं, क्योंकि इससे पहले मैं reply railway board को देता था, and railway board से जाता, ये तो बहुत बहुत पुराने के बाद है, अभी only 6 weeks, 6 weeks for DP, 2 weeks for PP, and 4 weeks after tabling the audit report in the parliament. Within 4 weeks, we have to send the action. And I am happy to tell you that railway is doing exceedingly well in this. I have seen the statistics, the reply, whatever draft para reply we have given, it is around 90% draft para we have given replies. Provisional para, around 70 to 80% reply before they print in the audit report, we have given reply for provisional para also. And I saw the action taken notes. We have done exceedingly well, immensely. I am pleased. Around 98 or 99% action taken notes we have given, and action taken reports. Again, there also we are doing very, very exceedingly well. Because these items are to be dealt at higher, much, much higher level. That is, because when GM is at PFL level and at zonal level or in railway board level also, they will scrutinize and see that replies. नहीं तो हम जो मुके हमें उन लोग दे दिए हैं, हमें इस्तेमाल नहीं किया. We didn't use that. Suppose in draft para, suppose you are not given reply within the time, automatically they will think that the railway has nothing to say. So they will convert it to provisional para. And in provisional para, again, suppose from railway board we have given reply, suppose from railway board it has not gone. Now what will happen? They will convert automatically without hearing us. They will convert that railway has nothing to say, and they will convert it to audit para. So wherever facilities are there, those facilities we have to utilize effectively to tell our viewpoint. My intention is that we should not lag behind in telling our viewpoint. Whether they will accept it or don't accept it, that is different issue. But without hearing railway, if they go on adding, that is provisional para and audit para, that is, it is very bad. But as I said, our railway is doing exceedingly well. Yes, please.
Action taken report in action taken note, we sent a report to the Ministry of Railway, so the Ministry of Railway issues action taken report.
Right. We will now audit para is there. From on audit para, after downloading, it is the zonal railway responsibility to send action taken note in the pro forma what I have shown. That action taken note we have to send, and that action taken note also we will not say is an action taken note, it is a draft action taken note, because railway board may add something else. That they will do. So when finally from railway board, if any reply is going, then that is action taken note. So that action taken note will go to DAI and they will examine it. Then it is our action is over. Now my chance that audit para has been selected by PEC Project Finance Committee. Then they will take oral evidence from general manager. If it is a compliance audit or it is a performance audit, they will take from GM and higher level at railway level also. They will take oral evidence, and then the public accounts committee members, they will prepare a report. There are some 30 or 40 reports they have prepared right from 2011 onwards, and all of them we have replied. There, the reply will be from ministry, not from journal railways. That means at railway board level it will be done, and then the report
the action taken report will be given on the report of PSC. Yes, please. Yes, please.
Team-based audit is expected.
Team-based audit is common topic. जो भी पॉलिसी है, पॉलिसी इम्प्लीमेंटेशन कैसा हो रहा है रेलवे में, वो पॉलिसी इम्प्लीमेंटेशन के वास्ते एक्चुअली इससे पहले परफॉर्मेंस ऑडिट रिपोर्ट आता करता था, अभी एक टीम लेके वो टीम पूरे के पूरे 17 जोनल रेलवे में कैसा हो रहा वो स्टडी करने के वास्ते डीएआई ही विल टेल द पीडीएस और जनरल PDS or the Director General for it to go and conduct team-based audit. That means, I already told, suppose cleanliness in workshops or cleanliness in coaches or environmental policy, how we are doing, what are the policy instructions we have got and what we are doing. So all these things, they will be asked, that is audit people will be asked to do and they will do, and then exit conference, entry conference also, just like performance audit they do, and then give report. But they name it as a team-based report. So that team-based report, Railway Board have given categorically instruction that it should be treated as on par with draft para. So draft para, kaisa hume reply karte? Vaisa hi team-based audit also should be replied. Should I take that there are no further questions? Mani, should we close them?
Sir, please once more, can you explain the difference action taken note and action taken report?
Right. Action taken note is the reply of Zonal Railway to the audit para reflected in audit report of the railway, which is tabled before parliament. As and when audit report is placed before parliament, the concerned Zonal Railway will download it, and then action taken note in a prescribed pro forma for NPS I have shown. So in that pro forma, we have to give reply, and then if any action to be taken, we have to take action, or all those things we will be incorporating, and para-wise, for that audit para, para-wise remarks also we will enclose, and then that will be sent to Railway Board. And in Railway Board, that action taken note, they will scrutinize, and any action to be taken, any further, suppose some scheme has to be shelved based on the audit report, then that action we cannot take, they will take, and then our action taken, draft action taken, whatever we give reply, we call it as a draft action, and they will modify that, and then finally, this is the reply for that particular altera, they will be sending as an act taken note. So that action taken note will be scrutinized by audit in the C&AG, the Railway Board, that is DAI, they will scrutinize. And then if they feel that yes, our action taken note is fine, generally they say see thanks. Otherwise, just like on NPS, what I have shown, they saw everything. They were happy with our reply. But they said that not only these cases, there are some another cases where 15 lakhs has to be deducted. So please recover from them. That's what they give it. So that it is action taken note. So that action taken note, with the after DAI scrutiny, it will come back to the Zonal Railway and further action will be taken. That is one. Otherwise, no action to be taken, just filing. However, now listen carefully. However, there are umpteen number of paras will be there in the audit report. Suppose one para has been selected, or two paras have been selected, or three paras have been selected. So those paras will be scrutinized by PAC, Public Accounts Committee.
both chunne, even in selection also, in selecting the topics also, the CNTG people, they will help PS. So they will scrutinize those, they will select those audit paras, and they will examine, and they will call for information. They call the oral evidence of the highest officials, and then they may make out reports. If any report is made, say, on railways, on a particular audit para by PAC, that report will be scrutinized by Ministry of Railways. That means our the railway board will scrutinize that, and then if the report, the reply has to be given. Even in that sense also, we are doing exceedingly well. Very well we are giving reply. So that report, whatever they give, that is called corrective or remedial action taken report. So what is the sum and substance? The ATN is on the audit report, audit para, on the audit para. The action taken report is on the PAC selected item, whatever report they give, on that we give reply. Then that is called action taken report. That is remedial or corrective action taken report. अब इतना लिखे तो बस है, एक्शन टेकन नोट के बारे में लिखे तो बस है. या एनी अदर क्वेश्चंस प्लीज.
सर दैट वाज वेरी इंफॉर्मेटिव क्रॉसिंग कंटिन्यूअस सेशन ऑन ऑडिट सर बट वी ऑल ऑफ द एकेडमी एंड थैंक यू स्पीकर ऑफ एनएस for having shared his knowledge and experience on the subject on the platform. Thank you, sir. Thank you, one and all. Tomorrow,
thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Tomorrow will be a holiday. Day after tomorrow is topic. Your checks is based on incident records retained and taken to this office. In special reference to contract management, measurement book and contract risk measurement book. The session will start at 11 o'clock. Log in time.
Recording.